My name is Martin De Leon. I am the only Mexican in Paraiso to found a colony in Texas. I worked as a merchant, then I chased to settle in Texas. I was denied the right, but the Mexican government approved my petition to form a colony in 1724. I started my colony in Victoria. I was opposed to Santa Ana, but died before the Battle of Texas Independence.